Yes, inshallah. So this prayer here is to remind you of your blessings. And this blessing is to cover yourself from your private parts to the whole world. And obviously, what Rasulullah done before he wore his new clothes is he said this dua. It's thanking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for blessing me with something to cover myself. Because of a lady has a hijab, a man has his hijab as well.
I know it's a short dua, yeah. But it'd be good to hear the recitation.
Yeah.
اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله الذي كساني ما يواري عورتي وتجملوا به في الناس برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين.